Within the last hour, Tyler Jacob, the 28-year-old from Winona, Minnesota, who was taken by Russian forces when he was trying to get out of Ukraine a couple of weeks ago, has been released, and he is safe as we speak with his wife and daughter. Tyler's parents joined Senator Amy Klobuchar to share the news just a short time ago. Here's his mom, Tina.
I got a phone call a little after 5 o'clock, and it was very nice to hear that he was safe and with the ambassador over there to get him to where he needs to be. So it was like angels singing in my ear when I heard his voice again.
That's Tina Hauser again, Tyler's mom. I talked to her 4 days after he went missing, and tonight I got to talk to her just as you saw right before the show started, and I asked her how she felt. And she said, Jana, I'm honestly just shaking with happiness. So best to Tyler's family and to Tyler himself.